So for today's vlog, we'll start now to learn the Greek shorthand alphabet. Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. But before anything else, I would like to thank you all for those who support my channel, for subscribing and sharing my videos. Thank you guys, na-appreciate ko po talaga. So, pasensya po kung medyo late po ako nakapag-upload po ng video ngayon dahil nagkasakit po ako. Pero ngayon okay na din po ako. Okay na din po ngayon yung pakiramdam ko. So, for today's vlog, we'll start now to learn the Greek shorthand alphabet. Are you ready guys? Come on, let's go!
Before we proceed to the alphabet, let us first recognize the letters with different sizes of stroke to avoid errors or misuse of a stroke. To those who write or use cursive writing, it is advantage for you to learn this easily. Let's begin. A and E. A. Longhand A with a final connecting stroke needed. May be written in either direction. E. It is a longhand E with the two connecting strokes omitted, represented by a tiny circle. May also be written in either direction. M and N. M. It's longer forward straight line. N. It's very short forward straight line. T and D. T. It's a short upward straight line. D. It's a longer upward straight line. O, R, and L. O. It is a small, deep hook. Short forward curve. L. Longer forward curve, about three times as long as the stroke for R. S, P, and B. S. It is a backward comma written downward. P. A downward curve the same shape as the left S. B. Also a downward curve the same shape as the left S and P. S, F, and V. S. F. Downward curve the same shape as S. V. Also a downward curve the same shape as S and F. O, K, and G. O, a small deep hook. K, short forward hook. G, much longer forward